Hey everybody, my name's Dream here. Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies 2. Right now it's 4:24. 4:25 right now. I decided to make a few videos like in the morning since I'm up and why not. But if you enjoyed this one or any other one of my videos, smash the like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe. Also, click the notification bell. Woo! New quest, okay. Dang it! Forgot, I said that I would complete the rest in this episode right here. Well, it has been 7 or 6 or ... hours, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I'm right there. Okay. Okay, so then, okay, so then I need the spinner, the boomerang. So then I have the boomerang, okay, that's all that I need really. And boom, that level is complete pretty much. But yet the last one is the one. Oh. Okay. Okay, so then, the heck? There we go. Don't wake up, 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 don't wake up. Okay, I'm good, I'm good. Right there, boom. Right there. Okay, right there then. Right there. There, okay. Right there. Oh. Right there. And then there. Okay, for chili bean, get 4 melon pulp or winter melon. Why use melon pulp when you got winter melon? Sometimes. Well, it is cheaper. No, 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 no. I actually have it. Oh, it's another one of those. Don't let the zombies trample the flowers. And don't lose blah 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 plants. There, okay. Okay, right there. Oh, okay. Forget, I can't. No, that's what that was. That's what that was before. Yeah. Yeah. Right there, okay. Gosh dang it, why? Okay. I might continue the rest later. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Oh, okay, so then it's 10:47 now. I went to bed at like 6 maybe. I woke up about a half an hour ago. Half an hour to an hour ago. Yeah. What did I leave myself with? Okay. Not an insane difficulty. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty easy, actually. Yeah. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Hey, no! No! Yes, I beat that level. That level was actually pretty easy. It just took me a few tries, I think. I don't know. Wait, did it? Yeah, I'll have to check the recording again. Ah! Okay, so let's rock! See, is this gonna be a... Okay, so let me use my normal setup. No coconut cane, none of that. It's that. Oh, wait, is it the coconut cane? No, it's the hurricane. Woo! The hurricane! Finally got it. Why is it turning my brightness up and down? Or at least it was. That was weird. Right there. Okay. Boom. Yay. Hey. Okay, so now I haven't played much. I just decided to start over because I accidentally used a cherry bomb. No, really, I actually accidentally used the cherry bomb. Why does it get brighter? Hold on. Set the settings up to there, and then the volume down, like, right there. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Boom. See, I mean, the Hurricane, it is OP. I mean, look at it. The only bad thing about it is it's kind of slow recharge. And it's not that slow. Anyways, I can instantly recharge it anyways. Boom! Boom! Yep! 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 What? And whatever. See, I only have an hour and 8 minutes. Please sneeze. Something. Okay. I got that. That's fine, I guess. But wait, what are the plants? Please be something good. Iceberg lettuce and the garlic. I have to get that. I have to get that costume. I don't care. I have to get that costume. That costume looks so sick. And what do you know? I even get some more marigold. Nope. It's not marigold. That's a marigold. Yeah. And wait, hold on. Actually, I also need to complete the epic quest. Because it ends in 2 days. No, it ends in Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. It ends in 4 days. That's not good right there. That is not good. Boom! Okay, can I actually win though? That's the question. Can I win? Okay, so what I need to do is just, like, pretty much just wait it out. And everything should go fine. If I just let everything go fine. Okay, so yeah, all I need to do is kill this guy. Boom. And then now I'm fine, see? Power. The power within. The power within. The power within! I forgot what that was from. Okay. Another conveyor, maybe? Yup. We got the spore shroom. Okay, we got a spore shroom. That is horrible damage. Oh, brrr. Well, oh, what? No, I hate that zombie. I mean that dino. That thing's the worst. No! Stop! Okay, so then now, right there, okay, okay, and then now, boom, please, no, ow, finger, that hurt, and one level, that's enough for right now. I will complete the rest, and I know I will. You know what? You know what I have to say about this level? Let's do it! Yeah! So there are chickens. There's no, dynamite zombies, and there's no piano. So that's good. Kind of need the holly barrier. Yeah. Yeah, that seems fine, right? Right there. So far, I'm doing fine. Doing just fine. Just right there now. That's not good right there. Hey, no, get back. Get back. So right now, you are not nice. You are not nice because I said you are not nice. Boom! Yeah.
No? There! Well, that's it? There we go! Boom! I did it! I did it!
Yes!
Now, for the boss. Oh, I've heard that this is one of the toughest bosses that there is. But I'm ready. I think. And I hope that I am ready. Okay, right there. Get two, yes. Okay, almost. Almost. I'm like right there. There. Fight Dr. Zomboss. This desert duel. Let's try this. I've not seen this at all. Have you considered that you are sharing in Crazy Dave's madness? There's no zombie outbreak threatening you. You are not using planes to defend your home. The zombies and I are normal people simply trying to help you. Right. I bet you'll tell us there are no spoons to... There are no spoons, too. Wait, what does the boss look like? Oh, okay. So it's kind of like the Pirate Seas one. Does it launch imps like the Pirate Seas one? I bet it does. Huh, I don't know why, but I think it might. No, that messed up. That messed up right there. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Wow. What? What? And boom! Okay, right there. There. Right there, boom! No, I didn't mean to do that. Dang it. There, there. Good, and I don't know now. We move that there, I guess. Boom. Guess I don't know. Okay. And then, boom! No, right there. Okay, this boss is actually really easy. This boss is really easy. I mean, really easy. This is... I don't think that it's supposed to be this easy. I don't. Boom, boom. Stuff there. Okay. Right there. A boom. No. No! Nine! Please. Almost there. Boom, I got it. Boom, There we go.
Yes. I get that part. That's right. These plants versus you and zombies. Even though those things totally exist. I admit you are correct in this regard. We have no existential conflict over the...
Okay, over the nature spoons.
Finally beat that. Here we go.
Oh yeah, you get two of everything. Okay. Or almost everything, at least. Zombot War Wagon. Okay. Okay, so then right here. That costs 1,000. Okay. So already level 1. That costs 1,000. 1,000 costs 1,000. Costs 1,000, costs 1,000. There's nothing that doesn't cost 1,000 here. What if you could level up marigolds? That'd be sick. Okay, so then I forgot what I... Okay, so then the Lava Guava is with Lost City. The Hurricane is, I guess, with Frostbite Caves. The Homing Thistle is with Big Wave Beach. Peanuts with Dark Ages. So it's Hypno Shroom. Wild West. I don't know which one that is. Think that's Pirate Seas, maybe. Yeah, that's obvious, that's modern day. And then yeah, let's go though. Let's beat this. So then, I forgot what I had to play already. It was some... Frostbite Caves, maybe? Oh, wait, yeah, how do I get seed packets, doesn't it say? Find more. Find premium in the store. Premium pinata. Oh. That cost some money. Okay, so then for... One premium pinata. Wait, can you even get one premium pinata? I remember when that was costumes right there. Wait, no, I need to play some battles, actually. Because I have like a score of nothing. I'm in 11th place. I only have 9? Wow, okay. Let me go ahead and figure out a deck. Oh, wait, let me think of one. This one. Those zombies. Those zombies, Okay. Right there, okay. Boom. Boom. Okay, right there. There, okay. I am losing this horribly. It's horrible how bad I'm losing this. How many premium planes do they have? I must have a few or a lot higher of a level plants. Boom! Why does it keep turning up? Keeps turning it up. Why? Right there, okay. Right there, okay. Okay, right there. So I need to know how they did it. Oh, they had the gold bloom. They had a lot higher of level plants. Okay. 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 But wait, right there, I guess. Sadly. Okay. Moderate, fast, typical. Damage those zombies and 6,000 in front of it. Right here. How to play. Okay. Okay, so then okay, so then that does, pretty sure that doesn't do an insane amount of damage. Let's go with right there, and I can plant, yeah, I can plant 5, but I'm actually going to go ahead and go right there. Even though I could go for my potato mine strategy. Boom. Okay, boom. Okay, right there. Okay. No. Boom. Okay. Without the gold bloom, this is horrible. Okay, I said it. Okay, I do absolutely horrible without the gold bloom in this. Again! You have the gold bloom. A level 8 Bok Choy. Wait. I should probably get my Bok Choy's level up. Okay, let me just go ahead and play this level, please be. Okay. Dang it. Okay, and now. Okay. No, forget that level right there. Yeah, I can just go with the pinata party for right now, for a second. Yay. No! Okay, I can continue that later. Whatever. Let's go back to ancient Egypt. Let's do the boss.
Now the first boss, not the last one, in ancient Egypt.
Okay, right there. Set that there. Now what? Think that I've said this already, but sad story, I finished Fallout already. I was so sad when I finished it. Okay. Boom. It wasn't close enough, was it? Of course I can set it there. Of course I can. Isn't it just obvious that I can set it there? Did you just actually? Okay. Are you serious? That did not just happen. Boom. Okay, so now Bong Choy. Bong Choy. Are you serious? I needed Bong Choy. But yet you didn't give me Bong Choy. Right there, okay. Oh, okay. It's just one of these. This seems too easy. Why can't it be used on this level? What? Okay, right there, there. And then there. Okay, and then now right there. Yay.
Oh, lightning reed is perfect for
graves.
And for the fake camel zombies.
Right there. Okay. This level's taking a bit. Think that I should have gone with another strategy. Yeah. And then now I can have, oh wait. Kislin, yeah. Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. Okay, right there.
Okay, yeah, this is working out perfectly. Yeah, I already got farther. Already. Now it's just if I can last. Can I last long enough? That's the question. Yes, please. Oh. Okay. Okay. Fine. No. I'll be back. Okay. Right here, here's the level that it was. Think I'm gonna need just a little bit more. Not much, but a little bit more. This better be worth it. Okay. Right there. Okay. Yes, okay, there we go. This better be worth it. This better. Really? Really? Level up bundle. No. I don't want to play that level right now. Yeah, exit level. Wait. No. Okay.
right there. Okay. I'm dead. Why did its torch go out? Has that always happened? Don't think that it has. Okay,
okay, so then now okay. Okay, so then now, actually, yeah, it's just, every zombie is just gonna get absolutely destroyed.
So maybe that wasn't the best idea. But it was a pretty good idea. At first. Okay, so then anything that's expensive except for the melon pulp. The watermelon pulp. Go for four rows, right? No, I can go for, yeah, four rows of pea shooters, but nah. Okay. This is going fine. I think that I might make a series of me playing the original Plants vs. Zombies. Because I had a blast playing that. Okay. Just now we have a problem in the middle lane. No, okay. I need to beat this level. Is there anything that does damage that costs 75? No. Right there, I guess. Maybe I should actually go ahead and go for the bowling bulbs. I don't know though. Right there. 3, 2, 1 there.
Okay, right there. Okay, okay. Please work. I mean, I know it's gonna work. It's just that I don't want to lose. We can do it without. Never mind. You have to lose 2 lawnmowers, I guess. See, now that. Just a second.
Okay. Wait, really? Really? Are you serious? I didn't help you at all.
Well, that's for this video. If you enjoyed it, smash a like button. And until next time, peace.